Now, whether you're watching this message at home or at Durlston, it's good to welcome you back. I hope you had a lovely half term and you're all set for your learning, whether it's at school or whether it's at home. I hope you've had a lovely time with your families over the holidays. I expect some of you have managed to swim. The weather's been absolutely fantastic. Now, I know some of you have actually been celebrating your birthdays. So I've got the birthday list here. So belated happy returns. Last Monday, it was Eli in year 4 and Orlando in year 8. Last Friday was Millie in year 7. On Saturday, it was Lucia in year 4. And for birthdays coming up this week, we have Oliver Slater in year 6, who has his birthday on Friday. So belated happy returns to some of you, and happy birthday on Friday to Oliver. Now, this long spell of sunshine has meant that things have been growing in the garden. Now, if you remember a couple of weeks ago, I set you a challenge of growing a sunflower that was bigger than yourself. Well, I fairly quickly discovered that it wasn't quite as straightforward as I anticipated. We had 4 pots. We put a sunflower seed in each. I've watered my pot assiduously, but nothing's grown at all. In fact, out of the 4 pots, we've had growth from 1, and I thought I'd bring you the pot in to show you the massive sunflower we've grown over the last couple of weeks. So, there you go. What an impressive beast that is. Now, I'm sure you're far more green-fingered than me, so send in your photographs. Impress me. Let's see that the growth that your sunflowers have reached so far. I'm sure it'll be better than that. Now, I've got a challenge this week. So the challenge last week was the blazer challenge. It was to get photographs of yourself or videos in your blazer doing sensible or perhaps less sensible things. And there have been some fantastic photographs coming back. So thank you very much. So you can keep those going. It's always good to see those photographs. And remember, from a long time ago, we got the acts of random kindness. So keep those going as well if you can, because it's important to be kind. Crucial message there. But this week, my challenge is to record yourself telling a joke, a funny joke, and then I want you to send it to me or post it online to brighten up my week, and I will share the jokes with other members of staff as well, and maybe with Mrs. Lily, so perhaps she can put some out on Facebook. So tell me your best joke, one that your grandmother wouldn't be embarrassed to hear. So I'm looking forward, with a combination of the jokes and the plants, to a very uplifting week back, seeing all those lovely photographs and hearing all those lovely jokes. So that's the challenge for this week. Now, fairly shortly, you'll be listening to Mr. Lack talking about the syllabus for the home learning for the coming weeks. Now, he'll highlight some of the challenges that you'll face, and there are plenty of opportunities for you to challenge yourself and to expand your knowledge. And I know you're all going to approach your work in true Durlston style, and that's with real commitment and with excellence. Now, what you probably don't know is that I get the chance to see every piece of work, and I really feel privileged to have seen the standard of work that's been produced by you in the home learning environment. The first half term, you've really risen to the challenge, and the quality of your work has been fantastic. And I really enjoy dipping into the home classwork network and seeing what's going on. So keep that going. It gives me a real indication of you as an individual and how hard you are capable of working. So keep up the standard. Now, as I said, you've adapted to the last 6 weeks really well, and I'm looking forward to see how you adapt to the coming 6 weeks. And I'm sure you'll be absolutely brilliant. Let's really see that characteristic drive and determination that shows what a true Durlstonian is. So well done. I'm glad you enjoyed your holiday. I hope you enjoyed your holiday. And I look forward to seeing how you get on this week and remember those jokes. So look forward to talking to you soon. Take care.